say entrepreneurs are taking notice in this
true.
Too.
Yeah, they're coming up with some new ways to interact with these baby goats, the little farm friends. So I had to go out and try a popular new trend that's taking over Middle Tennessee. It's goat yoga. Take a look.
Let's go.
Hi, welcome to Goat Yoga.
30 peace seekers gathering barefoot in an empty paddock. This is what happens when 10 baby goats are released upon them. This is goat yoga. It's bizarre and it's uber popular.
We bought some goats and here we are, and it's just gangbusters. I don't know how else to explain it.
That's Melody. She runs Goat Yoga Nashville. It's in Brentwood, and she does this 2 or 3 times a week, and it packs out every time.
Oh yeah, all our classes are sold out for the next 2 weeks.
We just saw that there were baby goats to hang out with, and it sounded like something we couldn't miss.
I brought my family along for a Wednesday evening session.
And then rise up for High Crescent Lunch.
All are welcome at Goat Yoga.
Thank you.
But you don't have to be a child in order to act like one. During the 1 hour class taught by a legit yoga instructor, the goats mingle and sometimes mount the yogis.
So if you ever want to take a break, just come back to Downward Facing Dog.
The tiny hooves feel more like a gentle and welcome massage. Afterwards, everyone is all smiles, peaceful, happy.
I'm not super into yoga, but I'm into the goats, so that's why I came.
Definitely a lot less serious than your typical yoga class.
Bye.
My daughter, right there.
Right, little Joya. Yeah. And Tillman was feeding them with the little branches of leaves.
He was trying to bribe them to come over to us.
Best story.
That is so fun. I've got to tell you. Guys out there, if you're thinking about trying that, if you don't like yoga, you should. It's super fun.
I want to go just for the goats. I'm like one of those other ladies.
Oh, me too. Yeah. I just want to see the baby goats.
I just want to be there for the goats.
Yeah, I'm no good at yoga.
I'm kidding me,
I can barely bend. So, but if that's for you, you can sign up on Facebook. Goat Yoga Nashville is the one I went to in Brentwood. $15.
Okay.
Class is set up 1 week in advance to watch the weather.
To make sure it's going to be a good day
and
for that.
And it packs out, too. So you got to really, do it in advance.
Check it out and make a reservation. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.